in the name of Jesus Christ. I said, I pray over you. I feel the Holy Ghost. I feel the Holy Ghost. I'm trying to stop, and the Lord says the work is not done yet. Forget about the clock. Let this work be done. We don't know when we can recreate an atmosphere like this. Right now, come on. I pray over you that you will not die unfulfilled. I pray over you that you will do what God wants you to do. I pray against untimely death. I come up against untimely death. You will not die before your time. I cancel that foolishness in Jesus Christ. I cancel that foolishness in the mighty name of Jesus. I got to say it one more time. I said, I pray against untimely death in the name of Jesus. You will live out all of your days. You will live out all of your days doing the work of the Lord. Can somebody say amen? Can somebody say amen? You will live out your days. No accident can take you out. No. I see you. Bert. Now, and I see a little road, and then you are no more. By the power of the prophetic gift, I grab you now, and I stretch you to the end of your days. Sickness. I stretch it past the accident. Jesus Christ, man. Jesus Christ, that is warfare on another level. Thank you.